because we know you all have those. First thing you're gonna need is a piece of paper and a paper plate for your paint to go on. Next thing you're gonna need is a variety of paint, a Sharpie marker or a marker, scissors, and a toilet paper roll. First thing you're gonna do is take whatever marker you have and write your name on the back and maybe the year, because like I always say in class, no name, no fame. Next, take your paper and flip it like a pancake and get ready to decorate or create on the other side. You're gonna take your paint, you're gonna squirt them onto your plate, and you wanna put the colors like close together. You can use 2 colors, 3 colors, 4 colors, or how many ever colors you have at home. The next thing you're gonna do is cut your toilet paper roll in half. You might need to get a parent to help you do this. You're then gonna mold your toilet paper roll into a shape that you desire. I'm gonna do a heart. Dip that shape into your colors of paint, and then you're gonna begin printmaking. You can print in a pattern. This is a great project to teach you about patterns or repetition, things that repeat. Putting mine in a row of hearts. You could switch the pattern and go upside down. You could also bend it into a different shape. I'm doing more of an organic shape now. I'm dipping it in and I'm gonna use this shape to create a flower. Whatever you choose to do, make sure that you're creating from your heart and having fun. Good luck!